China is reportedly to speed up approvals for spending on infrastructure in response to a slowdown in the economy. A state-backed newspaper says the government's asked for project proposals by the end of June, even for those initially due for the end of the year. China is heading for a sixth straight quarter of slowing growth. Investment in roads, bridges, and property is at its weakest in nearly a decade.